The past 2 years have been rough for the Macedonian capital, Skopje. Amidst political chaos and controversial renovation projects, the city has become synonymous with depression and helplessness. Weirdly enough, the turbulent times have caused a boom in one sector, women's entrepreneurship. Olivera Kostoska is one of the brave women that has challenged the situation in her own way, through laundry.
It's really great experience and feeling to see how from day to day the business is growing. I feel this like my own baby. I have seen many women that are trying to do something on their own, but still the percentage is definitely higher in the male population.
Alongside local initiatives, Macedonians women entrepreneurs have been leading in the Balkan region. The Association of Businesswomen in Skopje recently won 2 awards for promoting entrepreneurship in the region and in honor of their president, the Dragon Woman.
It's a bit political house, but as I usually want to say, is that we are constantly in a political house. I hope so that we will help to finish this situation, and I hope so that they will start to listening us what we are saying, because we're saying that if we develop our economy, we will solve mostly other problems into our country and also in the region. Let's do the first step.
While support from the government is still lacking, initiatives like these are hoping to break the stigma and offer women the support they need to take the plunge. The association is currently fighting for guarantee funds for startups and a wider promotion of entrepreneurship. And as Mrs. Disoska says, instead of moping about the situation, this is the right time for women to stand up and start their own business.